Request granted. You may now use the device in this room.
Okay, good. 2B's black box signal is still up and running. These comms are all messed up. Guess I'll have to break into the other side and take control.
Thank you. Better send these coordinates to the bunker, just in case.
Come on.
All right. If I can hack this elevator and get it running, I can get Tubi and everyone else out of here. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here.
Appreciate it.
We'd better secure an escape route. First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Door 2 disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
It's open. Exit route secure.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine lifeform of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 20% control. You have to hold out for me, 2B. Factory system at 50% control. Now we just have to do something about this core. Just shut down the electrical grid. After a long period of battles and adventures, the prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. Those were the words I heard in the moon server. But why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Right. Okay, good.
Nine S.
Commander?
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists. In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Wait, you're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why?
The human race is gone. How do I tell 2B?
Emergency protocol, code F2. All your commanders are to report to combat. Repeat. Emergency protocol, code F2. All your commanders are to report.
Combat stations?
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Contact from command. Alert status raised to level 4. Repeat. Alert status raised to level 4. All
alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
Down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
2B, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
proposal. Return.
Here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Now what?
Everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Everything to me, my life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorba Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
Over.
At this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this.
Yeah. always ends like this. Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.
Yeah.
to me. I needed to give you this. Say, to be.
Planning preparations complete. Confirmed equipment delivered to quarters.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.